26th January, this year India will celebrate its 74th Republic Day.
Republic Day is expected to remember the historic moment when our nation became an independent. India got independence on 15th August 1947 and the country didn't have its own constitution. Instead, India was governed by the laws implemented by the British after that of the Bear Maker. Drafted a constitution which was kept into 26 January 1950.
The constitution declares that India is sovereign, socialist, secular and democratic republic. It assures the citizens justice, equality, liberty and fraternity. It also gives us our rights and duties as citizens.
Republic Day is celebrated. Let us also remember that we have much work to do to ensure that every citizen has access to a healthcare education.